Good evening, all my friends. Today I am going to discuss different join operations in DBMS implemented by SQL queries. Before start of this video, I have request all of you that if you like this video, then share and subscribe. This is the content. I have discussed left outer join, right outer join, inner join, full outer join, natural join, semi joins, cross join, anti-joins, minus operator, union operator, intersection operators. All of these operations has been implemented by SQL query. First, left outer join. Suppose there are two tables R1, R2. R1 table have an attributes A and B. R2 table have an attribute B and C. This is the content of both tables. For left outer join, the keyword left join has been applied. The left join keyword returns all records from the left table R1 and matching record from the right table R2. The result is zero record from the right side if there is no match. That is, if R1 is the first table, R2 is the second table, then we get only green color tables R1, and this is the content. Okay, and SQL query becomes select R1.A, R1.B, R2.C from R1. Left join R2 on R1.B equal to R2.B. Here left join command has been used to implement left outer join. Next, right outer join. We have used same tables for easy to implementations. The right outer join operations has been implemented by right join keyword. The right join keyword returns all records from that right table R2 and the matching record from the left table R1. The result is zero records from the left side, and if there is no match, that is, we have been implemented both tables by two circles R1 R2, and we have returned R2 content, so it is indicated by red signs, and this is the output. We have been implemented this using SQL queries, that is, select R1.A, R2.B, R2.C from R1, right outer R2 on R1.B equal to R2.B. Here right join implemented by right join keyword. Third is inner join. The inner join is also named as natural join. The inner join keyword select records that have matching values in both tables. It is similar to intersection operations. There are two, we have indicate both circles, that is used for indicating both tables. The common value indicated by green keyword, and the SQL command is select R1.A, R1.B, R2.C from R1 inner join R2 on R1.B equal to R2.B. And the common attributes is get the output, that is A2B2 and B2C2. This value is common. Then I describe full outer join. Full outer join means it operates on the union operations and you get the all values both tables. The full outer join keyword returns all records when there is a match in left or right table records. Full outer join and full join are the same name. There are two tables. When I apply the full outer join, we get the both tables. That is from table A1 content, and that is from table R2 content. Table from R1 content and from R2 content. And SQL queries becomes select R1.A, R1B.B, R2.C from R1 table. Full outer join R2 on R1.B.R2.B. Here full outer join command implemented using full outer keyword. If you like this video, then share and subscribe. Then I describe natural join. Natural join is similar to intersection operations. When both of the values are same, that is A2B2, B2C2 is common, that is the output. Natural join and inner join both are same, but we have implemented in SQL by different ways, that is select R1.A, R1.B, R2.C, from R1, R2, where R1 dot B equal to R2 dot B. Then I describe the semi-joint. Semi-joint, a semi-joint between two tables return rows that match an exist subquery without duplicating rows from the left side of the predicate when multiple rows on the right side satisfy the criteria of the subquery. Here is the SQL queries. Select R1 dot A, R2 dot B from R1, where exist first bracket select 1 from R2, where R1 dot B equal to R2 dot B. This one indicate which comma attribute is common, and the common attributes is mentioned by the red color. Then I describe the cross join. Cross join actually cross product in DBMS. The cross join clause produced the cross product of two tables. A cross join or Cartesian product is formed when every row from one table is joined to all rows in another. That is, we get all values. That is, select R1 dot A comma R2 dot B from R1, cross join R2. Then I describe anti-join. An anti-join between two tables returns row from the first table where no matches are found in the second table. That is, no matches found, but that values which is not common in R2, that is the result. That is, here B4 is not common. So only A1 and A3 is output. B2 is common, so B2 is subtracted. Actually, this is similar to minus operations. This command can be implemented by following SQL queries. Select R1 dot A, R2 to R1 dot B from R1, where not exist. We use the not exist signs. Select 1 from R2, where R1 dot B equal to R2 dot B. Then I have been implemented minus operations. Minus operations, that is R1 minus R2, and this is the output. The minus operator in SQL is used with two select statements. The minus operator is used to subtract the result set obtained by the first select query from the result set obtained by second select query. That is, SQL query becomes select star from R1 minus select star from R2. Union operator. Union operator is similar to full outer join, and from set theory you know the union operator. The union operator is used to combine the result set of two or more select statements. That is, select start from R1, union select start from R2, and this is the value of two, both tables. Then I describe the intersection operator. Intersection is similar to natural join operators, and the common value is output. This is the output, only B value is the output. That is, B2 is common. That is, and it can be defined as select R1 dot B from R1, intersect select R2 dot B from R2. That is, SQL intersect clause or operator is used to combine two select statements but return rows only from the first select statement that are identical to a row and in the second select statement. This is the output, and only common attributes is common. Whereas my union minus operator, only these similar attributes is common. That is, B2 attribute is not common. This is contradictory of union of intersection operators. Thanking you. If you like this video, then share and subscribe. If you have any doubts, then comment me.